night. I might as well, eh? I got the blame for it.
You put a finger on me and I'll scream this place down.
Oh, you can scream all you like, Bellman. I'm the only officer on patrol. And all the other vermin are at work. Besides, a bit of a struggle makes it even better.
What the hell are you doing?
Merely proving a point, Governor. Look at her. I told you she was faking. And she was also lying about me assaulting her the other night.
Made yourself at home already, I see.
Hi.
So, you're my new roommate.
Yes, unfortunately. But don't think it was my idea.
Well, I don't suppose any of us have much to say in that department. I'm Maggie Kennedy.
Yes, I know. Bea told me. Lizzie Birdsworth. Bea and me used to share. We've been mates for years.
So I gathered. She didn't exactly welcome me with open arms.
I'm not surprised seeing what you're in here for.
Well, I think they thought we'd have a lot in common.
Fat chance of that.
I don't know. I think we have a great deal in common.
Like what?
Like cooking damper in the ashes of an open fire on the Barwon River. Or a wild party at a sheep station near Cullerenanbry that went on for 3 nights, and a certain young lady poured a billy of beer over her husband's head because she thought he was getting too fresh with the station manager's wife. And that certain lady can still get on her high horse over a matter of principle. But can she still cook damper and scones like she used to?
How do you know all that? I've never met you before. You're a bloody Yank.
Oh, yeah? You used to call me a bloody pommy. Look a little closer, Lizzie. Peel away 40 years of wrinkles and 2 husbands, and you'll see a station manager's young wife in northwestern New South Wales in the 30s.
Mullins. Maggie Mullins. I don't believe it.
Oh, you better believe it, you bugger.
Oh, Maggie.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside. And things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines. The sun and rain are prisoners too. When morning comes around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known. Till I had to face the the roses here.